Hi, I'm Chef Oat. Stay tuned, and I'm gonna show you how to make Mike's roll.
Now, Chef Oat's gonna make a Mike's roll. He's gonna spread out the black sticky rice and the dried seaweeds. We'll put avocado, cucumber, asparagus, carrots, Japanese pickled squash or campio, fresh tuna, and tempura flakes. He's gonna roll it. There you go. And he's gonna cut it into 8 pieces. Now he's gonna plate Mike's roll with sweet and chili sauce on top.
That's how to make Mike's roll. Thank you for watching.